of Krishna, the wealth of the lives of the gopis. He sees the mind of even Cupid and punishes the Kalia serpent.
These pure holy names of Lord Hari are full of sweet nectarian pastimes. Krishna is the lord of the 12th forest of Raja. He is ever youthful and is the best of lovers. He is always playing on a flute and he is an excellent dresser.
Krishna is the protector of the inhabitants of Raja, the destroyer of various demonic adversities, the keeper and tender of Nand Maharaj's cows, the giver of pleasure to the cows, land and spiritual senses, the husband of goddess of fortune, the Bhadadev and the beautiful cowherd boy of Nand Maharaj.
Krishna wanders along the banks of the river Yamuna. He stole the garments of the young damsels of Raja who were bathing there. He delights in the meadows of the Rasaras. He is very merciful, the lover and the beloved of Srimati Radha, the great dancer of Vrindavan, and the shelter and only refuge of Thakur Bhakti Rinpoche.
Thank you. Hare Krishna.